using the back of the scalpel blade. Some of this glue here is still a little bit wet, which is good. This is the void, the cavity that wasn't properly closed. But with that out of there, I can now fill it with dust and glue. Got some mango stain. I'm going to use that to darken this glue up a little bit. So this is the crimson water-based stain. It shouldn't affect the way the glue dries too much, especially with this added solids.